Enhancements to the Planning Optimization add-in for Microsoft Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management enables support for simple production scenarios and includes various features that will help to improve functionality. First, we ensure that planning optimization is enabled. We can select More Information to learn more about planning optimization, how it enables fast master planning during office hours, and the architecture that ensures everything is running in memory. Next, let's enable the feature for the planned production orders. We filter for master planning features within Feature Management. Here, planned production orders for planning optimization are enabled, as evident by the green checkmark. Now, let's move to the workspace for master planning. From here, we can trigger master planning to run, opening the planning optimization sidebar. With planning optimization as a service, this only takes a few seconds. To view our output, we go to Planned Orders for access to planned purchase orders, transfer orders, and production orders. For this example, we want to review the bill of material explosion requirements for this production order. Selecting it, we gain insight into the specific demands for components and materials for the Speaker Pro Pack. We can review the materials, noting what is on hand and what needs to be produced. By expanding the items, we gain additional insights into our specific needs. Now, let's select Gantt for a different view. From here, all the component orders we will need for the Speaker Pro Pack are listed. In this chart, the production orders are marked in purple, the transfer in green, and the purchase order in blue. Now let's say we want to change the quantity for the Speaker Pro Pack from 80 to 160 to ensure we have enough to cover an incoming order. We can do this directly within our planned orders. We'll also move the date a little bit to ensure we have enough time to get that done. Note the alert telling us that all the related components will not be updated until the next planning run. Now we can approve of the order and save our changes. Then we can exit and trigger another file for all the products here. Now we can return to our planned orders and review the result. Our planned production order is kept and approved. When we explode the bill of material, the quantity required is now 160. And it has updated the Speaker Pro Pack to also require 160. Similarly, the Gantt chart indicates that due to the increased quantity, two of the components, M001 and M004, will need to be purchased to have enough. Planning optimization as a service supports planned production orders and gives the user full control of the updates related to bill of material explosion, enabling manufacturers to enjoy the speed of planning optimization. With approval of planned orders, the user can keep changes between planning runs.